It's day three of our Lift Up Prayer Week. Today we're praying for the church. We want to thank God for what He has done in this church over the last year. He has been so good to us. We see lives that are changed. We see people who have been saved and filled with the Holy Spirit, people who have been healed. And I know that many of you have your own testimonies of God's goodness and God's grace. But we want to pray that God will continue to guide us and continue to direct us and continue to fill us with wisdom and with His Holy Spirit. I would ask you today as well to pray for us as your leaders. Beryl and I really appreciate the way that you pray for us and encourage us continually. Please continue to pray for us. Pray for our leadership team. Pray for Stephen, Pastor Stephen and Annette and the staff team and the deacons. We need your prayers. Exodus 17 records where Israel went into battle and Aaron and Hur supported Moses as he went up the mountain and prayed. We're told there how Moses held up his arms, and as he kept his arms in the air, Israel prevailed in its battle with the Amalekites. But eventually he got tired and Aaron and Hur came alongside him and just kept his hands lifted up. So would you pray for us today? Pray that our hands will keep lifted up. And let's pray too that we'll just know a real continued move, a powerful move of the Holy Spirit. We thank God for what He's done, but we want to see greater things. We want to see more people saved, healed, filled with the Holy Spirit. We want to see this city impacted for God. So pray for us and pray too for the wider church in Glasgow. We want to see every church in Glasgow impacted by the power of God and impacting this city with God's power. So let's lift up the church before the throne of God today and pray for the continued moving of the Holy Spirit amongst us.